It's the what is it? The yeah, there's the stuck.
Yeah, your dial's going here. Okay.
Is it on auto or on?
It's on auto, but isn't that on?
It's hard.
What?
It's hard, you can go dry. I know how to get there either way, so I mean, you guys can go to the trail if you want.
Rising grip on that.
Yeah.
I mean, come on now.
Huh.
Look at that.
I went up it several times.
What?
On the Mako.
Why is this just a black diamond? I mean, look at it.
You can go to the side if you want, the other side.
It's still too difficult.
No, right there. In the back. There's
that
back
side, right?
Yeah.
It goes right up there where the rocks are.
Yeah, it's flat up to those rocks right there. This isn't that bad. I mean, this right here looks like a wall. I've been up it several times though.
How does it get after getting up there?
It's not bad, just regular trail.
And that side is easy?
Yeah, that side's easy.
So let me try it first. Yeah, I'm just extremely tired since I've been out for 2 months. So. Yeah, but I'll try it.
It's washed out a little more than usual.
Huh?
This is washed out. It wasn't washed out before.
Oh, okay.
I chickened out in the middle part and just went beside there, but yeah. I could avoid this, but I slowed down. You gonna come up?
Yep.
Alright, let me get out of the way then.
Thank you.
Be an open field here. This is the uphill. The climb.
Let me make sure. Maybe that is landing up there. Okay. Here's the way to go down. And if that's not it right there, then it's up here. Huge fucking drop off.